Hello and welcome to my Elite Dangerous, my adventures, permit systems. We're in beta Hydri and we're currently at 7A, so we'll go to 7B and run around the planet. So let's get started. Sys left. Seven B, rocky world with little or no surface metal content. 0.09 gravity. Okay. So let's get going. Sys view. Sys landing.
Landing gear retracted. Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
It's not too far away, so we can't get too crazy. We have to watch for it. Make sure we don't pass it. So we're going to go run around on the planet at 7B. And while we're trying to get there, if you would look to the bottom right of the screen and press that subscribe button, I'd really appreciate it. Helps me with YouTube, doesn't cost you anything, and I really need the subscription. And underneath the video to the left, you'll see my YouTube channel page, GFM_RDG. Where there's over 410 videos currently as of the production of this video. So we got to just make sure we don't pass 7B. We got to be ready to decelerate. We're going to start decelerating. And we have been interdicted the last few times, so there's a chance that we can get interdicted again. So we have to be prepared for it. A big blue ring. Saying it's okay to land on it.
Orbital flight engaged.
Sys landing.
Landing gear deployed.
Quick look around. Sys landing.
Landing gear retracted.
No, we're not really ready for that yet. Till we start our descent. It's what you would expect a Martian planet to look like. Yeah, we're pretty close to the surface. Is this landing?
Landing gear deployed.
Is this alternate?
low gravity warning.
Just lights. Just lights. Sis ship.
Ship dismissed.
Thank you for joining me on this Elite Dangerous My Adventures Permit Systems and Beta Hydri 7B. So we're going to go run around the planet, probably shoot up some things, maybe have to go to the menu because we have threats. And all that kind of stuff. So, thank you for joining.
Cargo scoop deployed.
Some carbon, some iron. Add some manganese, carbon, and some phosphorus. We got some other thans this way. I do appreciate you coming along, keeping me company on this dangerous mission. Feels like danger all the time now since we're shooting skimmers and ships start showing up. Expect them to be support ships, and I've been shot at by a support ship. So, we have a trespass zone. And hopefully we have some cover areas. Wanted. Wanted. And wanted. Now we gotta find some kind of cover. Not much there either. Can shoot at a distance if we can get enough. Gotta pick the tall one. Watch our shields.
Under attack. Target destroyed.
And we gotta watch our radar. Be sure nothing shows up. Legal salvage.
Warning, you have entered a trespass zone.
Okay. Gotta wait for our sensor to repopulate. Sys view. There's some material. Is this right? Still at 2%. Competent.
cargo scoop deployed.
Circle around and see what we got. Is this lights? Materials for the engineers and for synthesis. Synthesis is where we can refuel, rearm, and repair our SRV, and we can rearm and repair the ship with materials. See if we have any manufactured material. It's where we find skimmers and stingers and trespass zones and things like that. We have to see what we can find. We're gonna see what's here. Yep, we have a trespass zone. Just don't shoot anything that is clean. Wanted or lawless, you can shoot at it. Thank you. There's one over here. Just looking for cover.
Warning, you have entered a trespass zone. Trespass zone cleared.
One in. Just making sure. One in. So I look at them a few times just to be certain. And we see flashes in the sky. And it could be support ships, so we just have to watch out for them. We pick the high ones first.
Target destroyed.
And get back to where we can see our radar. So in case we get company. It's all about risk and reward.
Warning, you have entered a trespass zone.
Our rebuy cost is 257 credits. That's big. That's a big deal. That means the risk is low. If you get killed from a ship shooting at your SRV, you respawn in your ship. Sys lights. Your ship is in orbit. So you wind up being in orbit again, and it will cost you 257 credits to replace your SRV. Okay? It's better than the 5 million to replace your ship. So risk is low. Reward, it's not that they pay that much. You only get 1,000 per bounty. Sys left. See, we've got 20,000 credits for the bounties. It's 20 kills. So it does slowly now, since we're competent now. It slowly increases the percentage of our combat experience. So the reward is not that high either, but it gives you the experience of some combat, especially if you're a trader explorer like I am. Combat's not my favorite part of that, but it gives me experience in some combat. And actually, I'm pretty happy with having competent combat rating. And over time, visiting these planets and shooting up a few skimmers and stuff like that, we will get to the expert in combat. So probably never get to elite, but we never know. Don't know what the future holds. Sys ship.
Ship recalled. Cargo scoop deployed.
And again, thank you for coming along with me. Make sure you locate that subscribe button in the bottom right corner of this video. And press that. It doesn't cost you anything, but it sure helps me out with YouTube. I need all the help I can get. And underneath the video, to the left, you will see my YouTube channel. Oh, you parked far away this time. My YouTube channel, GFM_RDG. Where I have over 415 videos as of the publication of this video for you to watch. Of all kinds of things. Me starting out in combat, going to a Guardian site, collecting the FSD booster, in the engineers, going to a Thargoid site where they have the scavengers, just all kinds of stuff. Material traders. But make sure you join me for the next video where we go to another planet and roam that planet. Sit down. So until the next adventure, thank you for watching.